pop my wrist.
I did that because I put Indian braids in my hair.
Abraxas, are they really spicy?
Oh, thank you.
I can't eat anything spicy.
I don't know if they're spicy. Cece said they were.
Would you like
if it's spicy, just throw it away.
Or I'll just give it to my boyfriend.
Thanks, Yara.
Would you like a cookie? You may have one.
Yeah. Look, come be in her YouTube video. Ow! You hit my stomach.
This is my friend Abraxas.
This is her YouTube video.
She's rocking out to Christmas music
with my panda.
And look, Stitch.
I have a hello.
Me, you know Stitch.
And then on the back.
Oh, I didn't get one of Brian's.
It looks backward to us because we're filming it on my phone, but it's actually going to be right side once you watch the video.
Oh my god, these are
good. I should have asked her to make sure there was no peanut butter in these. Oh well.
I don't think there is peanut butter in it.
It doesn't look like peanut butter.
No. You would know if it's peanut butter.
True. Because I'd like be freaking out right now.
Yeah, you would taste it.
Well, I actually don't know what peanut butter tastes like. I just know I'm allergic to it.
You'll smell it, though.
Well, I hate the smell of peanut butter.
My mom, she makes her, I think it's like Christmas sometimes, she makes this peanut butter cookies, but she puts like a Hershey Kiss in the middle of it.
Ooh, those are good. Except minus the peanut butter part.
I was gonna make you some, but then I realized that you were allergic to peanut butter, so you couldn't.
I'm allergic to a lot of things.
I'm allergic to nothing.
I'm also allergic to perfume.
Yeah.
So I gotta make sure that no one does perfume.
Oh my god, people in French class, they keep spraying perfume. And I literally plug my nose. I can't leave the room because we're like in the middle of the test and stuff. And like, I don't have an inhaler, so I can't basically leave the room.
I don't have asthma.
But like, I have to like plug my nose so many times. And like, my French manimo, she knows that I'm physically.
Yay!
No!
Hey, yes! Disney!
Turn it up!
Dorian.
Ready. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight.
You wanna be in her YouTube video?
Oh my god, no!
Her sweater!
And it looks like
Jingle.
I'm the queen.
Okay,
I'm not. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. been keeping in. Heaven knows I've tried.
What is this, cinnamon?
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be a good girl.
I wanna
Don't let them know.
Watch. Doing Indian braids. Oh, you know the girl who plays Anya and Anastasia, the Broadway musical?
No.
Well, she's actually, the majority of her is actually Russian. And she plays a Russian princess.
See what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
Oh, I know what you mean now. Oh, should we get Miss Prince to come in it? Why? They should not allow candy canes in school. They could be used as a weapon.
This one guy last year made a gun out of a Pop-Tart.
Oh my god, my cousin posted a picture on Instagram. I asked him what it was. He said it was a Pop-Tart. I was like, but why is it like that shape? He goes, because it's a gun. I was bored in school, so I just did this. I was like,
can you braid like each thing if it's this small? Okay. There are a bunch of different kinds of Indian braids.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, these candy canes are kind of hot.
Huh?
The candy canes are hot.
So I'm gonna give it to my dad because, I mean, I love spicy things. I eat like spoonfuls of wasabi, and like I'm fine with that because it literally burns for like less than like 10 seconds. It literally burns for like less than 10 seconds.
Wow, spicy again.
Oh my god! Remember when the boys sang this last year?
Yes.
Me and Bud. I like it when you suck on a candy cane and then there's just like this little line thing right there.
That's from the rapper thing.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
Okay.
You do the outside.
Girl, you need to bring a hairbrush.
Well, I slept in my braid last night and I didn't mean to, so my hair is kind of knotty.
I know. Because, like, this is huge, not like braid.
I know.
I have a shirt that says Mrs. Grinch. But I had to get rid of it.
Why? Does it fit?
I got fat. I got pregnant 6 times. JK.
Girl.
5 times. I'm gonna have a boy.
This is going on my YouTube video.
What?
This is going on my YouTube. I
wanna see the inside.
Okay, I'm gonna be the first one to see it though.
See, this is one kind of braid, Indian braid, and then they go down.
I kind of miss.
Yay!
A teaspoon, right?
A royal wedding. I think the Queen of England's nice and all.
She has a lot of corgis. I really want a corgi. I love corgis.
But, like, she's really messing up my hometown country.
Yeah. No offense to any of you guys. We're both British.
I'm British. I'm from the UK, everyone. Everyone says that British girls and boys are supposed to be cute. I'm just like, that is not true. That is completely false.
Yeah, that's not true.
So you can just like...
Not everybody.
Hang on, let me see this.
If you get up, bitch, why are you yelling? Somebody yelling. Shut up.
I gotta see where I put this blue one.
Huh? I have a feeling this won't get a quick break.
Did the boys sing all of this?
Hey, Trent, this is not karaoke.
Where'd they go?
Oh, we're here.
Oh, I need a red.
Red?
Yes, yes. Yay!
Rita!
I hate ads. And you know YouTube Red? I have YouTube Red and I still get ads. And YouTube Red's supposed to be no ads.
Blue!
So don't get YouTube Red.
I want to do a YouTube channel. I have one. I've seen a video.
I can easily help you.
I know, but I don't have anything to like do.
The first video should be like an introduction.
I know, I was thinking this morning at my makeup area and I was like, had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you find my sleigh?
I didn't know it was open.
All the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Not the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
We should listen to the Misfits. We should listen to Misfits. From Rudolph.
I don't know.
We should listen to a song from Miracle on 34th Street. Thank you, Casey.
You wanna do my hair now?
Sure.
I don't know what you can do with it. It's really thick.
Okay, so we're gonna end this right here.
Thick.
So if you like, comment, subscribe.
Wait. Stay beautiful, you guys.
Bye, guys.